Stiles Studio here with Mixed Martial Arts Full Body Bootcamp number 2. 10 exercises, 1 minute each, 2 times through. Let's get started. Okay, first exercise, warming it up the first minute. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna step and punch. Step to the side and punch across. So we're gonna do 6 slow, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 2 double time. 1, 2, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, and that's the beginning of our warm-up. Going to right leg snaps. We're going to put a leg up in the air, arms in defensive position, knee up, and it's kick through your heel. Kick, 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 kick. Keep those hands in defensive position. Keep the balance. Kick, kick. If you drop your leg, it's okay. Just bring it back up. And double time. Kick, 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 kick. Keep going. You have to go back to single time, go back to single time. Keep kicking. You can go kick, 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 and relax. Other side. Going to the left leg kick. So we're going to go ahead and get started. And here we go. So we're going to bring that leg up and we're going to kick it in the other direction. So here we go. Arms up, leg up, kick. Kick, kick, kick. Stay a little longer on the single time before we go to double time. Get your balance. Feel the power in your quad, in your hamstrings, and your glutes. Keep going. Keep going. And double time. Here we go. Kick, kick, kick. Go back to single time if you want. Just keep moving. Kick, 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 kick. Kick, 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 kick. Keep breathing. Kick, 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 kick. Keep going. Go back to single if you have to. Kick, 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 and relax. Feeling that hip flexor burnout. Okay, next one, we're gonna go right hand palm strike. The way this is gonna work is you're gonna put your left leg forward, right leg back. Put your right hand back here, arms always in defensive position. Rotate and pivot with your right leg as you push through the palm of your hand or your right hand. So it's push through. This is single time. Punch, strike, strike, and double time. Strike, strike, strike. Strike, strike. Really push through that palm of your hand. Push through the palm of your hand as you're rotating with your same leg hip. So punching through with the right hand, turning and rotating and pivoting that right hip. So you're getting power from the leg through the palm of your hand. And strike, keep breathing. Strike, 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 strike. Strike, 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 and relax. Other side. We do the same thing. Opposite leg forward, left arm back, left leg back. Punch through and strike, pushing through with the hip. Remember, the hip brings all the power. So it's single time. Strike, 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 and double time. Strike. Strike, 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 straight. Bring your hands back to defensive position as if you're protecting your face. Straight, 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 straight. Rotating the hip a little bit. Straight, 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 straight. As you draw that hand back, bring the other hand in front of your face to protect your face from defensive position. Straight, straight, straight. Both knees are slightly bent. You've got more power when your knees are bent, more stability. Straight, 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 and relax. Next one, wide squat punches. So we're gonna get ourselves in a wide squat and sit in that wide squat. Put your weight on your heels. Arms back here, hands back by your waist. Palms up with your hands clenched, not too tight. And then rotate through and bring the punch through forward and bring the hand back again and punch forward and back, forward and double time. And it's forward, forward, punch, 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 punch. Bring those hands back. Feel your hands going all the way back to your waist. You're working the obliques. Go, 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 go. Keep going. I know you're feeling the burn of the legs, but hang in there. Come on, stay with me on this. Push your weight on your heels, not on your toes, so you're not doing any damage to your knees. Punch, punch. Bring that hand all the way back. Don't keep those hands in front of you the whole time. Bring that hand all the way back to your waist. Touch your hip if you have to as you bring your hand back. And relax. Okay, next one is uppercut. So what we're going to do is we're going to put our right leg forward, left leg back. And we're going to switch. So it's going to be step. Both hands in defensive position. Drop the shoulder and scoop up with the arm. And then step back, switch legs. And drop the shoulder, scoop. Step back, drop, scoop. Step back, drop, scoop. And here's double time. Step up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Scoop it up, scoop it up. Drop the shoulder and scoop up. Bring the power through from your back leg into your shoulder and up through your fist. Up, scoop, 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 and relax. Okay, next one is right knee jab. So basically what you're going to do is you're going to take your hands, if your hands are on an opponent, and you're drawing your knee in towards them. So it's knee up repeater. So you're doing this, you're drawing your hands in towards you as if you're bringing an opponent towards you as your knee comes up for a knee strike. So it's up, 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 up. Draw those hands in towards you, bring the knee up, 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 up. Get some real power in those knee, that knee. Push through that knee and get that knee up there as your hands draw towards you. And up, 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 up. Keep breathing. Up, 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 up. Up and relax on the other side. Okay, the leg, same thing. Hands on your opponent as if you're drawing them towards you and you're bringing the knee up. So it's up, single time, up, up, and double time. Up, up, up. Draw those hands in. It's an explosive movement. Try not to just go through the motions, but power knee up. Power knee up, 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 up. And draw those hands in quickly. So draw your elbows back behind you as your hands come towards you. Drawing that opponent in, your imaginary opponent. But bring that knee up super fast. Up, up, up. Make an explosive knee strike. Up, 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 up. Up, let's engage those fast switch muscles now. Try not to make it a slow movement. Up and relax. Okay, next one, we're gonna be going into the position of switching off from right to left. So we're gonna be starting with elbow strike. We're gonna do one side first. So it's elbow, knee, elbow. Elbow, knee, elbow. And here's double time. Elbow, knee, elbow. 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 Other side. Here we go. Ready? Defensive position. It's elbow, knee, elbow. Elbow, knee, elbows. Double time. Elbow, knee, elbow. 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 And relax. Okay, about 20 seconds rest before you go back to round two, starting back over again in the 10 exercises. Great job. Grab a drink of water. Walk it out a little bit. Keep the legs loose. Shake the arms out. You're starting in less than 10 seconds. Get ready. Grab that sip of water quickly before we get started again. Starting in 5 seconds. We go straight to the beginning part. So remember, six count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Double time. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, and relax. Okay, next exercise. Standing red leg snaps. See how long you can bounce on that leg without dropping the leg down? Get it started. Get that knee up. This is single time. That's up and kick, kick, kick to the bottom of your foot. Keep balancing. Kick, 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 and double time. Kick, kick, kick. Now if you have to go back to single, go back to single. You want quality, not quantity garbage, so keep it going. You have to go back to single time and go kick, kick, before you go back to double, or stay at single, stay at single. Kick, 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 kick. Keep going. You got this. Keep going. Kick, 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 kick. Go back to single if you need to and kick. Kick, kick, and relax. Okay, next side. I know you're feeling your hip flexors burn out on that. Starting on the other side. There you go. Good balance first. Single time first. Get the leg up. And it's kick. Kick. Get your hands in defensive position. Try not to clench your fist. Keep them more relaxed fist. Keep kicking. Kick. 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 Double time if you can. Here we go. Kick. 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 Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Go. 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 Go back to single if you want. Kick. 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 Double time. Go. 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 Keep going. Kick. 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 Kick, 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 and relax. Okay, next one, right hand palm strike. Left leg forward, right leg back, knees bent, hands back here. Rotate and pivot with the right hip, right hand, palm strike through. One more single time, and double. Punch, punch, strike, 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 strike. Keep using that hip to rotate and get power into your arm, into your hand, palm strike. Strike, 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 strike. Notice after I strike, I get my other hand in defensive position to protect my face. Strike on the other side. The leg forward, the leg back. Hands in defensive position. Notice the front hand is in defensive position. Bring the head back, hand back. Punch through, strike. 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 This is a single time. Strike. Strike and a double. Strike. 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 Notice I bring that other hand in front of my face for defensive position. You're using your hip of the same hand to drive through that palm strike. 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 Feel that power in your strike. Punch through the palm of your hand. Punch through the palm of your hand. Explosive power and relax. Okay, wide squat. We're just gonna get nice and low, so get the wide squat going. Weight on your heels, nice and low. Knees back, weight on your heels. Bring your hands in and just punch through. The hand back, punch through. And here we go with double time. Punch, 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 punch. Bring those hands all the way back. You're rotating your palm of your hand from an up position to a down position as you punch through. Punch, punch, punch. Put your weight on your back heels. Lift your toes up a little bit and see if you're putting your weight on your back heels so you're not damaging your knees. Punch, punch, punch. Don't let those knees sag in. Punch, 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 punch. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Keep breathing, keep breathing, keep breathing. Bring those hands all the way back. Feel that burn in your quads, your hamstrings, and your glutes. Stay with me, come on, you got this. Go, 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 go. Keep going. And relax, shake out those legs. Okay, switching uppercuts. So, we're gonna go ahead and taking the arms, and we're gonna drop the shoulder scoop, step back, drop the shoulder scoop, step back, drop the shoulder scoop. Step back. Use your back leg to help you with the uppercut. Up. 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 Drop scoop. Drop scoop. Drop scoop. Drop scoop. 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 Scoop, 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 up, 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 and relax. Okay, next one, right knee up to opponent. Remember, you're dragging that opponent into you with your hands as your knee comes up, so it's the single time, up, one more single time. And then double time. Up, up, up. Make it an explosive movement with the knee coming up really fast, working the fast twitch muscles, and draw your elbows back and your hands, your palms towards you as if you're bringing the opponent towards you for the knee strike. Up, 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 up. Keep breathing up. Up, side. Same thing, remember, on single time, you're bringing your, drawing your opponent in with your hands, bringing your elbows back, palms towards you, knee comes up, and it's a fast motion. This is slow, this is single time. And here we go, double time, ready? Up, 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 up. Explosive movement, working on fast twitch muscles here. So that explosive knee strike is really fast. Up, up, hands come back fast. Up, 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 up. Keep going, keep breathing, and relax. Okay, last exercise. We're gonna go right elbow, and then knee, left knee, so it's elbow, knee, elbow. 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 Explosive elbow, knee, elbow. 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 Other side. Single time. Elbow, knee, elbow. Elbow, knee, elbow. Double time. Elbow, knee, elbow. 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 And relax.
Fantastic job. Hope you stepped into the challenge zone with this mixed martial arts, 10 exercises, 20-minute workout. Have a fantastic day. Stay fit, stay strong, stay healthy.